وبما أني قادري أقول أدرك عبدك جيلاني أدرك عبدك جيلاني.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وكونوا مع الصادقين. صدق الله مولانا العظيم. All praise is due to Almighty Allah. Durood and salams upon the most perfect, exalted and glorified of Allah's creation, Sayyiduna Mawlana Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Peace, blessings and salutations upon the Anbiya Ikram, Ahl Bayt Athar, Sahaba Ikram, Khulafa Rashideen, Tabi'een, Tabi'e Tabi'een, Aimma Mujtahideen, Awliya Kamilin, and all those who will follow the path until the last day. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through His infinite mercy and through the wasila of Rasul Akram Nuri Mujassam sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for blessing us with the opportunity to be part of the Urse Sarapa Quds of Murshid Barhak, Huzur Sayyidi Usanidi, Sarkari Tajushsharia, Rahbari Tariqat, radiallahu ta'ala an. You have already listened to many lectures of the learned ulama, or ab tak to huzure tajushriya ki hayat tayba pe kafi baatein aap tak pahunch chuki hain, but I'm going to speak for a little while in English, few minutes, and this is for those that obviously understand English, and India now is one of the vastest English learning countries in the world. There has been a lot of discussion over the last few days. I'm just going to touch on this. Ke Huzur Tajushsharia's Urse will happen or it won't happen. Whether the Urse of Tajushsharia will happen or it won't happen. Jitne log mere baat samajh rahe hain, bas ishara kar do ki samajh rahe hain. Okay, mashallah. There was a lot of talk that will Huzur Tajushsharia's Urse happen or not happen. There was no shak in it happening. There was no doubt in the Urse of Tajushsharia happening. Ab whether it happened there or it happened here, koi fark nahi. Wahi hua jahan Hazrat cha rahe the. It happened where Hazrat wanted it to happen. And Hazrat wanted it here, it happened here. Kyunki Bareli ki asal hukumat to Ala Hazrat ke khandan aur buzurgani din ki taraf se hai. Tamam buzurg. That is just food for thought. Aapko tasalli dilane ke liye. But to understand that we are celebrating and we are remembering today that Zat, that personality who 1 year ago left us all weeping. Rote huye se sakte huye. He left us all weeping in his love. And he left this dunya and journeyed into the akhirah. But Huzur Sayyidi Tajushsharia radiallahu anhu left us only physically. Hazrat left us only physically, jismani taur. He left us only physically. Spiritually, today we see Hazrat is with us more than he was ever before. More than before, Hazrat is with us now. And you can see this very clearly. Huzur Sayyidi Tajushsharia radiallahu anhu just now, Hazrat Maulana Mufti Shamshad Sahab, he was explaining that Hazrat used to be asked questions in English, Hazrat used to answer in English. Hazrat Tajushsharia radiallahu anhu, he spoke about a lawyer in Harari, Advocate Afroz Giraj. His English is superb, but he used to tell me even that English is asking for bheek at the feet of Huzur Sayyidi Tajushsharia. Taking a begging bowl standing in front of Huzur Tajushsharia, wo alfaz istimal karte the that people like Afroz Giraj used to look in the dictionary for it. Lawyers used to look in the dictionary when Nuha Mim Keller in America wrote against the fatwa-e-takfir given by Ala Hazrat Adimul Barkat radiallahu an, Huzur Sayyidi Tajushsharia wrote an English manuscript. Huzur Tajushsharia wrote a complete manuscript. And when that manuscript was presented to lawyers and educated people in the English field, they opened the manuscript, looked at a few pages and said, is this the writing of a Maulana or is this the verdict of a judge? What is it? And I said to them, it is not the verdict of the judge. It is the verdict of the judge of the judges in this zamana.
Narei takbir! Narei risalat! Khalifa-e Tajushsharia!
Log samajh rahe the ki Tajushsharia maulana mufti the. Woh to the hi the. Woh to ghar se mil gaye. Woh to the hi the. Tajushsharia was the greatest ambassador of Ahle Sunnat. There was no ambassador like Tajushsharia. And this ambassador of Tajushsharia was not chosen by you or me or anybody on the stage. The ambassador of Tajushsharia was chosen from the court of Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Huzur Tajushsharia is lying on the operating table mein maujood tha. Huzur Tajushsharia theater ke andar. I was present in the theater. Hazrat is lying on the operating table. Aankh ki operation ki zarurat. Need for operation. I'm in the theater with Hazrat. Hazrat Sar Mubarak is like this. Sir, Hazrat ki Sar Mubarak aur main yahan aise. Aur yahan doctor khade hokar operation kar raha. He's doing the operation. He says to Hazrat, I'm going to give you injection. Hazrat jawab mein kehte hai. Hazrat answers. He says, is there any spirit in this? Alcohol. Doctor says, yes. Hazrat says, no need. Hazrat says, no need, yani zarurat hi nahi. No need. Doctor ghabrane lagta. The doctor starts to get ghabrahat. Doctor says to us, he's looking, turns to me. He says, how will I do the operation? How will I do the operation? He says to us, doctor, ki aankh mein ek baal chale. One eyelash goes into your eye, how much of taklif you get? How much of parishani you get? He says, how will I do this operation? He says, aisa karte hai. I will do a small operation and just take out that piece. Wo tukra jo pareshan kar raha hai usko nikal deta, baki Bombay mein kara deta. Do the rest in Bombay. I said, okay. He says to Hazrat, Hazrat, can I give you just one injection? One only. Small dose. Hazrat says, no. It is forbidden. Hazrat says, it is forbidden. This is Hazrat's taqwa. Huzur Sayyidi Tajushsharia says, no. Doctor says to Hazrat, Hazrat, how will I do the operation? Hazrat farmate, Hazrat wahi jawab dete, jo Hujjatul Islam ne diya.
Subhanallah.
The same answer. He says, you do your work, I will do my work. You do your work, I will do my work. Or, wallahi lazim. Doctor operation shuru kiye, Hazrat bas Durood Sharif padte ja rahe.
Subhanallah, subhanallah, subhanallah.
Hazrat is only reading Durood Sharif. Hazrat is only reading Durood Sharif. Doctor starts the operation. Maine dekha ki ek tukra nikala, maine socha kaam hoga. Phir dekha ki gin raha hai, 1, 2, 3, 4, counting kar raha. He's counting. After he finishes the counting, after some time, he leaves down all his things. Apne tamam jo surgery karne wale equipment hai sabko rakh deta. He keeps it down and he says to Hazrat, Hazrat, I am done. Hazrat, I am done. Hazrat jawab nahi dete kuch aur. Hazrat says, well done.
Kya baat
hai. This was Tajushsharia. Hazrat says, well done. Aur operation ke dauran, during the operation ek baat bhul gaya. Doctor ko Hazrat ne ek baar kaha ki there is pain. There is pain. Kyunki doctor ne shuru mein kaha tha ki agar pain ho to bata de. To Hazrat baad mein, we asked Hazrat, Huzur, entire operation mein to pain tha, but you didn't say all the time, you only said one time. Hazrat said, doctor told me beforehand, if there is pain, must tell. Nahi bolta tujh. If I didn't say, it would not be true. So one time at least I told him there is pain. But with all that pain, Huzur Tajushsharia, without anesthetic, he had the eye open. Without anything, I can take this whole night to tell you about Tajushsharia, but I won't. But I want to end this baat pe khatam karna chahta. I want you all to understand something. Kuch dino se main sun raha hoon. حضرت فرما رہے کہ ایک اور واقعہ بیان
کریں
یہاں شاید ہے جنید بھائی ملاوی والے جنید بھائی سسٹر ان کی جو بہن ہے جنید ہاں یہ ان کی بہن ملاوی میں وی وے ان ہراری ہراری میں تھے فون آیا فون کال کے واٹ واز دا فون کال کہ علی بابو کا فون علی بابو فون اینڈ ہی فون اینڈ ہی سیڈ کہ حضرت مائی گرینڈ ڈاٹر از گوئنگ ٹو ہیو اے بیبی مائی گرینڈ ڈاٹر یہ سب گواہ پیچھے کھڑے حضرت مائی گرینڈ ڈاٹر از گوئنگ ٹو ہیو اے بیبی میک دعا کبیر واز دیئر آلسو وی آر گوئنگ ٹو دی ایئرپورٹ ان دی کار میک دعا حضرت دعا میکس دعا اور حضرت کہتے کہ آپریشن مت کرنا آپریشن کی بات ہی نہیں ہوئی حضرت says don't do the operation in other words C-section سیزر مت کرنا ہم لوگ چلتے رہے آدھا گھنٹے کے بعد لوگوں کے گھروں پہ دعا کرتے کرتے وہاں ایئرپورٹ پہ آدھا گھنٹے کے بعد after 30 minutes or so پھر فون آیا علی باپو crying weeping حضرت my granddaughter passed away اس کا انتقال ہو حضرت کو جلال آیا I said why did you do operation آپریشن کیا کہ نہیں بولے یس میں نے تو پہلے سے منع کیا تھا کیوں کیا بہت جلال میں تھے حضرت پٹ دا فون ڈاؤن سر نیچے رکھ کے کچھ پڑھتے رہے پھر ہاتھ اٹھایا پکڈ اپ ہز ہینڈ اینڈ سٹارٹ ٹو میک دعا علامہ صاحب واز آلسو ان دی کار حضرت مجلس کبیر ہی سیڈ یو سے آمین سو وی سیڈ دعائے مغفرت ہو گئی ریچ دی ایئرپورٹ فون کال کیم علی بابو کہ حضرت دے وے ٹیکنگ ہر ٹو اے موچری زندہ ہو گئی نعرہ تکبیر نعرہ رسالت
ارسے تاج الشریعہ کرامات تاج الشریعہ عظمت تاج الشریعہ مسلک اعلی حضرت عشق محبت مولانا آفتاب قاسم صاحب قبلہ جماعت رضائے مصطفیٰ حضور قائد ملہ
سو شی کیم بیک ٹو لائف اور الحمدللہ اس کے ہاتھ کے روٹی بھی کھا گیا شی کیم بیک ٹو لائف واٹ واز دس دس واز دا کرامت آف حضور سید تاج الشریعہ اب جو بات کہہ کے ختم کرنے والا تھا وہ کہہ رہا ہوں میں کچھ دنوں سے یہ باتیں سن رہا ہوں کچھ باتیں گشت کر رہی ہوں اس لیے میں دونوں انگلش اردو میں بولنے کی کوشش کروں گا کہ اسجد میاں کے پاس کیا ہے حضور فقیر کا اعلان ہے آپ کے پاس سب کچھ یو ہیو ایوری تھنگ ایک سو ایک بات آئی آسک ون کوشچن پبلک کو میرا سوال ہے علماء کو بھی اور پبلک کو ایک سوال ہے آئی وانٹ ٹو آسک یو ون کوشچن آپ یور ہاؤس your car, your family, your children, میں مریدوں سے پوچھ رہا ہوں آپ کے گھر آپ کی فیملی آپ کے مکان آپ کے پراپرٹی اگر میں آپ سے ابھی پوچھو if I ask you, یہ سب آپ کو کس کے صدقے میں ملے ہر ایک شخص یہ کہے گا کہ میرے حضرت کا نظر کرم ہو everybody will say that Tajushsharia's nazar e karam fell upon me so Allah gave me this and Allah gave me that all the barkat of my peer Hazrat's murid becomes a doctor I asked him how you became doctor he said Allah ka fazl to hai magar mere peer ke nazar
subhanallah
my peer sadqa I say somebody says maulana this person became mufti and shaykhul hadith how did you become karam of Tajushsharia Tajushsharia's nazar was on me I became mufti Tajushsharia's nazar was on me I became qari Tajushsharia's nazar was on me I became doctor Tajushsharia's nazar was upon me I became lawyer Tajushsharia ki nazar muridon pe ho aur apne bete pe na Tajushsharia's sight will be on everybody and not on his son alhamdulillah the most
سبحان اللہ
that is why he is قائد ملت that is why حضور سیدی محدث کبیر who is a true Ashik-e Al-Hazrat.
Beshak!
Huzur Muhaddis-e Kabir is that Zat who didn't care about himself. He cares about Al-Hazrat. He cares about the children of Al-Hazrat. Main dekh raha hu. کہ جیسے محدث کبیر بھاگ باندھ کے حضور تاج الشریعہ کے سامنے کھڑے ہوتے تھے ایسے ہی in the same way why because of his love for the اولاد of حضور سیدی اعلی حضرت because of his love for the اولاد that حضور محدث کبیر announced that he is the قاضی القضات in Hind we not only India the whole world accepts we all accept it and alhamdulillah every one of you will say کہ If I ask now, agar main kisi ko ek sawal kar lu, if I ask, that tell me something, that when I look at you, can I see your peer's jalwa in you? You say, no doubt. No doubt, everything is because of my peer. But I want to tell you something, from head to toe, the jalwa of your sheikh is Huzur-e-Sayyidi, Qaid-e-Millat. Last year, maine Urse mein kaha tha, ki the son of my sheikh is my sheikh. Baat aapko yaad hogi. The son of my sheikh is my sheikh. In one year, Huzur Tajushsharia has placed so much of Nazir-e-Karam on Huzur Qaid-e-Millat that he has taken that zimmedari that 1,000 people cannot take. So Alhamdulillah, Hazrat, we are with you. And Alhamdulillah, our peer, love is with you. We are with you forever. We are Indians. We are all with you. From all over the world. Because you are the representative of our sheikh.
Kya baat hai, baba.
You are the representative of our sheikh. And our sheikh is who? Our sheikh is who? Jane se pehle apne hal bata ke gaye. Before going, he said himself, Hazrat said to me, that when Abba duniya se gaye, when Abba made wisal, he took his hand like this, and he rubbed it on his face. He rubbed it on his face, and he said, Allah, Allah, go back and look at the history of Ala Hazrat's family. Hazrat Raza Ali Khan did the same thing. He did the same thing. But Hazrat said he did this and he was saying Allah's name and he was ecstatic. Do you know why? Because Hazrat was getting what he made dua for. Aapki talat ko dekha jaan di. Aapki talat ko dekha jaan di. Qabr mein pahuncha to dekha aap hai. Assalamu alaikum.